Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video I am going to discuss the exam pattern of Deloitte. Okay, this is the written test exam pattern of Deloitte. Okay, so there will be questions asked under four sections. First one is English. English is also called as verbal. Okay, under English there will be 25 questions asked, and for 25 questions they'll be giving you 25 minutes, and the cutoff will be in between 19 to 21 depending upon the performance of the students and the competition. Okay, and coming to aptitude, there will be 25 questions asked and the time is 35 minutes and the cutoff is in between 20 to 22. Okay, next, under logical reasoning, they'll be asking you 25 questions, and the time which they will give you to solve the logical reasoning questions are 35 minutes and the cutoff will be in between 20 to 22. Okay, next, words and test. Under words and test, there will be 48 to 51 questions and the cutoff will be in between 38 to 41 questions. Okay, so under Deloitte there will be a sectional cutoff and you need to clear that cutoff in order to enter into the second round. Okay, so make sure you clear all the sectional cutoffs. Okay, and now let's see the quantitative aptitude syllabus. Okay, under quantitative aptitude, the syllabus is, they'll be asking the problems on LCM, HCF, profit and loss, divisibility, numbers, decimals, fractions, problems on powers, probability, permutation and combination, logarithms, simple and compound interest, time, speed and distance, and problems on inverse. Okay, out of these, the most important topics are LCM and HCF, profit and loss, divisibility, probability, permutation and combination, time, speed and distance, and logarithms, simple and compound interest. Okay, all the topics are very important, and out of these, the topics which I have marked are more important. Okay, so let's see the verbal, that is English syllabus. Okay, they'll be asking you questions on synonyms, antonyms. Synonyms are nothing but meanings. Antonyms are nothing but opposites. Okay, they'll be asking questions on vocabulary, error identification. Like, they'll be giving you a sentence and in that sentence you need to identify the error. Okay, and sentence correction, they'll be giving a sentence and you need to identify the error as well as correct that error. Okay, under sentence correction, comprehension, subject verb agreement, and questions on voices and speeches. Okay, and even on tenses they may ask sometimes, this is optional. Okay, so these are the questions, most important topics and few tips which I would like to give for Deloitte is, prepare well for time management, because if you think that I need to solve there and then without any formula, that will not work. So make sure you follow all the shortcut methods and you remember all the formulae for quantitative aptitude. Okay, because time is very less. It looks like you have 35 minutes for just 25 questions, but that's not the case. The time will not be sufficient. Mainly for logical reasoning, you will always run out of the time, because in logical reasoning, there will be paragraph writing, giving like reading comprehension, where you'll be having the paragraph of 25 to 30 lines, where you cannot at all read within 35 minutes, okay? Like, out of 35 minutes, if you give 5 to 10 minutes just for one paragraph, how can you reach this cutoff? Okay, so always make sure that you remember the shortcuts for the quantitative and the formula for the quantitative aptitude. And the second tip is for logical reasoning, practice more and more mock tests, okay? Because so that you will be practiced of reading more and more paragraphs, so the time which you take for solving the questions will be reducing, okay? So make sure you practice as many as mock tests as possible, okay? So all the very best for Deloitte, and Deloitte will give you 6.5 lakh package if you are really good at all these things, okay? And it differs, but Deloitte is the one of the company which gives you the highest package for freshers. So make sure you prepare well. And coming to the permutations and combinations, and coming to inverse problems, time will be not sufficient for this both, because inverse problems you need, they'll be asking like log of so and so number is how much, okay? Like they'll give you some number, log of 56 is how much, or log of 32 is how much, okay? These all sort of things are not so easy to remember, so there will be some shortcuts for and formula, okay? So follow this. And for permutations and combinations also, the questions will be little confusing, okay? So that's why make sure you prepare more and more mock tests. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon and share this video with all your friends. Thank you for watching this video.